A baby and a one-year-old boy will be okay after riding out a hailstorm in their car.
Chunks of ice crashed right through the glass. It was all part of Western Oklahoma's severe weather outbreak. Yeah, look at that. Katy Blakey is live in Woodward, where, Katy, they saw some monster hail there yesterday.
That is right. Take a look at some of this damage, Paul. Hail the size of a softball shattered the windshield of this police cruiser, and this is the type of damage we're seeing all around the town of Woodward. And we just spoke to that family who had an incredible but a frightening story. They rode out the storm in their car with their one-year-old and their newborn in the back seat.
I could just see this wall of hail right in the middle of the street.
A wall of hail and nowhere to go. The Bell family, along with their one-year-old and 20-day-old baby, found themselves outside this Woodward restaurant, caught in the path of the storm.
Within a few seconds, it actually came through right there into her car seat.
Hail the size of a softball shattered the back window and hit little Esme in the head. Broken glass and ice cut her face and foot.
Her face was all blooded up. Most of the major stuff hit right in through here. The glass thankfully missed her eyes, even though it was in the edges of her eyes and stuff.
Paramedics rushed the baby to the hospital, who checked out fine. And today, neither she nor her brother have lingered far from the arms of their grateful parents. And incredibly, neither baby nor her big brother seemed fazed by this storm at all. Of course, mom and dad pretty rattled today. Now, coming up at 6, we'll show you some more problems that this storm created for people all around Woodward and for first responders. We're live tonight, Katy Blakey, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Katy, we're glad that little girl is going to be okay through all that. You know, emergency workers say that hail damaged at least 200 vehicles.